So we met up at 9 o'clock a.m. when the tides were low to do some reef walking, and I had no idea what this was, and I absolutely enjoyed myself. This was a nice group activity, but as the video goes on, a lot of people will turn back. So this guy that was a part of my travel team, he's about to explain what reef walking is.
I'll speak a little Swahili, just to say, Karibuni hapa mjini Zanzibar, meaning welcome to Zanzibar. And my name is Eddie, I'm from Uganda. We are having a reef walk. What this reef walk is really about is that the tide is low, so the water has gone back into the ocean from the mainland. And that's why we are able to walk in, and as you can see, it's just a few inches. But as we go further deep into the ocean, it's gonna be maybe as high as 1 meter or as high as our guts can take us. So just follow us and let's see how it all goes. Thank you.
That's him talking to some of the local children that was out, catching the shells and catching octopus to bring back home to sell or to cook. This might look easy, but it absolutely wasn't. It was a lot of up and down, down and up. The water got deep at some times, but that stick really helped all of us out tremendously. I'm trying so hard not to fall, but thank God for these boots, because yeah.
This is a reef walk, and this is the deepest that we've managed to board. It's been nice at different levels. The water has been high and sometimes down. The highest wind was just above my waist. Yeah, it's an interesting thing, but now we are turning back. In my little imagination,
so remember when I told y'all they went back? So yeah, they kind of went back, and I was the only one, a part of my group, that kept moving forward. I don't know why. I didn't want to quit. I didn't want to turn around and go back. I felt like I came way too far to miss this moment. But listen, we here. We made it. And this is called the second beach. And you wouldn't even believe me. You wouldn't believe this until you see it with your own eyes. But this is the second beach, people. Listen, that was a good 40-minute walk. Okay? And the beauty about this experience is you're reef walking, and you're also seeing all these sea creatures. So this is the sea spider. Felt very weird, I would say, and no worries, no animals got harmed in making this video. See, safe and sound. So the end started all the way back there, all the way out here. So the tour guide is saying if you want to go out there and swim, there's a strong possibility we can die, and he don't want that on the. Man, we was out there seeing all types of animals I had no clue on. And this was my first time seeing these starfish.
Our tour guide said this water can.
That was pretty cool.
It can start getting higher. And as you see, them waves are no joke. So,
we out here, we made it. And again, more starfishes. I was not scared to pick any of these animals up, or creatures, and I put them back safely and sound. If you got harm or hurt, you Captain Save a Hose, that's about to be common on my video. Now this starfish was just chilling on coral. I mean, big chilling. But we head back. Our tour guide, you know, he didn't advise us to stay out there that long. We had to head back before the tide got high.